No, fuck! Fuck!
You let me through. Bullet.
You won't break me, you hear me? I won't lose to you!
Whatever you are.
I'm a kid.
You shouldn't trust him.
Fine, I'll go this way. Really?
Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
Okay. Frankie.
Well, this is fun to watch at 1 a.m.
What? What the?
Ah! God damn it!
No. No, like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop!
Why'd you turn it off, Dick? Okay, it's back and forth, and that's all I can do.
My dearest. My love. Over here. Don't keep me.
I can't. It won't let me go anywhere.
My love.
Oh, there we go.
Bullet?
Who's a good boy? Yes, you are. That's right.
Bullet. Oh, God, Bullet. Oh, this is too much.
Don't listen to the voices, Ellis.
You've done nothing, Ellis. It's not your fault. It's the witch's fault. Come on. Have a stronger mind than this.
Jess? I was at... Jess?
Weak.
Don't leave me.
Just kill me already!
Pitiful.
What the? So you're still struggling, huh? What did you do with the kid? The kid. That's what you're worried about. Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. For everything. If only I could...
If only I hadn't married you. If only I'd listened.
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis.
What?
You're a murderer and a coward.
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
PTSD is a bitch.
No, not this place again.
Why? I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, how could I...
I don't know.
Is this the bad ending?
There's a bad ending?
Please, let it be something useful. Oh my God.
Get up.
Well, this is gonna be fun. God damn it.
No going back, Ellis. There never was. Let's get this over.
The bad ending is when you become the guy with those branches on him. You take his place.
That's not creepy.
Locked. There's gotta be a key somewhere.
God damn it. Now I'm starting to get freaked out. God damn it, I have to go upstairs, don't I? Yep. You know what's worst about this? It's raining where I'm at right now. So this isn't helping. And then rain outside. There's the key. Awesome. Now I gotta go back downstairs. Find my way down. You ever get the feeling that maybe it's not the boy down here?
What the?
Yeah, that's...
How did I end up back here?
I thought...
Locked.
God fucking damn it!
That one was different. The light just made it angry.
Ha 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 ha!
Trying to, like, I know there's a way to toggle night vision. But I don't know how to do that because the light just seems to make these things angry and I don't want to be attacked by these anymore. God fucking damn it. There's no way to do it. Yay!
Come on, work! Won't budge.
monster looked like he was glitching, lol. It was so funny.
Okay, so... Right?
Better not look up.
Let me see if I have no signal. Okay. Battery. Awesome. Okay, open what door? Okay. Okay, I am lost. Okay. There it is. Now,
Peter.
I'll stay down. Keep the light on the floor.
What the?
On the floor. Keep the light on the floor.
Hey there, you must be Ellis. I'm terrified, but you can call me Emmett.
This is scarier playing it this way. It gives you power, it gives you a chance to hold life in your palm. You touch the twigs and you run your fingers through their bones. You press them down, you break their spines. She watches you. Once you pick them up, she won't let you put them down. And her whispers become sweeter every time you clench your fist. Okay. Good for me. Crouch down. On the ground, on the ground. Keep it on the ground.
It takes some getting used to, but it can be done. What's done is done. No point dwelling on the past. chance to do something good, Ellis. Don't waste it.
Remember, floor gang is life and ceiling gang is death.
I don't know. I'm scared. I don't like it. Okay. All right, I don't think there are any more. God fucking damn it. Why the bitch gotta scare me?
Ha 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 ha.